when I think about solving the world's biggest problems, they're going to take a lot of data and a lot of data analysis. And expanding our toolbox and working across disciplines, I think, gives us the best shot at this. Now, you could say, you know, some of the world's biggest problems on poverty, disease, hunger, those have been around for a while, right? And so I think it's good to have some humility, but also recognize the potential that these tools can improve the lives.
Where does AI and machine learning go? It almost is limitless. I think our limit is in the finite resources that it takes to do the analysis. I think our ability to come up with problems that need to be solved are only constrained by our imagination.
And I think the idea of AI, when you think about robotics and all the data applications, is you're really pushing that imagination to the extreme, right? We really don't know that. I can tell you how much land we have outside, and I can tell you how much food we can have to eat. I can't tell you about the depths of our imagination. Right? And that's going to be really cool to explore.
That's the powerful aspect of these initiatives, is that all of these components directly feed into what we do as scientists every day. It's just our toolkit just got a whole lot better. Science isn't going to stop, and the AI initiatives are not going to stop. We're only really limited by our imagination.